Thank you, Fido. Rick, I thought you were dead.
No, I was just playing dead. Good news though, Morty, this whole thing's gonna be over really soon.
What?
It's a dream, Morty. We're in your dog's dream. The night the dogs captured us, after you cried and crapped your pants, we all went to sleep. Then I used my dream receptors to put the two of us inside Snuffle Dream.
But it's been like a whole year.
It's been 6 hours. Dreams move 1/100 the speed of reality, and dog time is 1/7 human time. So you know, every day here is like a minute. It's like Inception, Morty. So if it's confusing and stupid, then so is everyone's favorite movie.
Oh man, I really like this life. Well, at least I didn't really crap my pants.
No, that happened before you went to sleep, Morty. You're sleeping in your crap right now. But of all the things that happened to you, that was the only real thing that, you know, is you crapped your pants. I mean, it's a mess out there. I got some on my hands, Morty, and then I got it onto the dream receptor and a piece fell on my mouth.
Aw, man! Geez, seriously?
Look, don't worry about it, Morty. Here, take these, Morty. Take these.
Are these pills supposed to wake me up or something?
Close. It's gonna make your kidney shut down.
What?
It's necessary for the plan, Morty. Don't even trip, dog.